Lord, you're seeking entrance to the Commerce City. I can help you if you will do the same for me. I am bound to this place by my knowledge. To be free, I require a memory crystal to store everything I know. Bring it to me, and I will help you open the secret entrance to the city. You will need this.
The Archivist? Amazing! I'll guard the crystal. It's now our most valuable artifact. We'll need it in the new world to reconstruct and conserve our culture. Now, let's see if this relic does the trick.
Thank you.
no time to celebrate. The meteor is getting closer by the moment. By the elders, it's good to see you. But I'm afraid things are getting worse.
The Herbani citizens are panicking. The matriarch is spreading lies that the Karnas tribe is planning an attack to keep them from entering the shelter. I must call my people and reassure them that the Karnas people are our allies.
We have to get to my father's quarters and figure out where the shelter is. Many lives depend on it. Just our luck. Abandoned and locked. My father spent years studying the shelter's location and preparing for the trip. There must be clues inside his quarters. Unfortunately, when he left the city, he locked up after himself. And I have no idea how to open the doors. We'll have to improvise.
Thank you. Love always finds a way. It cares not about war, pride, or boundaries. It never dies. This is how it is between Bordan and I. Our love shines brightly, despite the walls closing in on us. Bordan's mother, the matriarch, shadows our every move, fearing that our union would reunite the tribes. She considers the Carnese tribe savage, primal. She's afraid of our dinosaurs and doesn't want to share the shelter with us. So she spreads lies and hatred throughout the Herbani tribe.
Now we must get all of our people there as soon as possible. Take my father's pterodactyl. Trust me, he's harmless. And you'll be there in no time. I'll gather the Herbani tribe and meet you at the shelter.
I still can't believe you found the shelter. I remember reading about this place as a child. To open it, we need to activate two separate entrance controls. This amulet belonged to my father. He told me it was somehow connected to the shelter. Good luck.
You've meddled in my affairs for the last time. Now you must face the consequences.
She activated the shelter security system. This gas will kill us in a matter of minutes. Luckily, the elders were wise enough to keep an antidote nearby. There's a seed vault in the shelter that contains all the ingredients to make a cure.